In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this dotted abstract art. I have created another dotted abstract art recently, and that was by using a skin modifier. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create the same art by using a curve object. By the way, the dotted lines won't show up in the final render. It will only show up in the render viewport image. When I said dotted abstract art, I didn't mean dotted line art. I meant the object with dots placed where their vertices are located. Let's press Shift, A, to create a plane. Tab, to go to edit mode. Right-click and S, to subdivide it 15 times like this. I'll randomize the faces, and only remove the faces. The idea is to create and use a sphere as the dot meshes on the vertices. The major challenge was figuring out how to avoid the duplicated dots placed on the mesh, when I modified the line mesh. For example, if I ever tried to solidify or skin the line mesh, a set of stacked dot meshes would appear on the vertices, and that was not good. I have found if I duplicated the line mesh, and only apply the dots to the original one, that would solve the problem. The idea is to parent and instance the spheres, and make them real by pressing Ctrl, A. Once we make the instance mesh real, then we can remove the original line mesh, and use the duplicated mesh as the line mesh instead. That way, no matter what we do with the line mesh, the dots won't be affected at all. Skinning the line mesh was the method that I have used previously, but that was way too slow. We can right-click the line mesh, and convert it to curve. After that, we can bevel the line mesh and apply the material. This is going to be our dot meshes, completely separated from its parent line mesh. Here is the finished mesh. Here are the usual random color nodes. I'm using EV with bloom turned on. Please experiment with the node settings to get the best looking material. The idea is to zoom into the mesh for rendering, so we can see different line colors. Let's select one of the dot meshes, apply the same material, and copy the material to the rest of the dot meshes like this. The dotted line illusion occurs when the curve object's mesh has a very low value, and the illusion only occurs in the viewport. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.